Are you looking for a better way to brand your videos? Today, we'll take a look at the Social Megapack plugin from Pixel Film Studios. With over 600 assets you can use for branding, social media, messaging, and more. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm a firm believer that everyone has an interesting story to tell, and I'm here to help you with a visual aspect of it by helping you make better videos. Today, we'll be taking a look at the Social Megapack plugin from the sponsor of this video, Pixel Film Studios. This plugin comes with over 600 assets to help make your video more interesting and help with your calls to action. For example, if you want to ask someone to follow you on Twitter, instead of just saying it, you can easily add this cool animation. If you want someone to leave a comment, there's an animation for that. Want someone to subscribe to your channel? There's a bunch of animations for that. You get the point. But that's not all. This Megapack also includes a messaging plugin that allows you to add text and social media animations like this. We'll take a closer look at this feature towards the end of this video. Now, let's jump into Final Cut Pro and take a look at just a few of my favorite assets included in this plugin. After installing this plugin, you'll find most of the included assets in your Titles and Generators browser. All these are organized into categories to help you find what you need. Skim over any of the presets to preview the animation. As you can see, there's a ton of presets included with this, so I'm just going to show you a few of my favorites. First, let's take a look at the social graphics category. This is a great way to promote your social media in your videos. So if you want someone to follow you on Twitter, you can add a simple follow button. Or you can choose one with your profile pic and username. Just add it to your timeline, select the title clip, and customize it in the Titles Inspector. You can adjust a bunch of the animation controls, add your username, profile picture, change colors, and more. And pretty much every social media platform is included with a bunch of different styles and animations for each one. Another really fun asset included with this plugin is animated emojis. Pick an emoji that matches your video, add it above your timeline, and adjust the size and position. But here's the best part. You can automatically track these emojis to the movement in your video using the tools included with this plugin. Let's just move this out of the way for now. And in the inspector, click on the track editor button. If you've ever used any of Pixel Film Studio's tracking plugins, this will look very familiar. You select an area to track, set the quality, and hit the track button. This plugin will track the movement in your clip, make keyframes on every frame, and apply the same movement to your emoji. Now, we can move our emoji back over our subject's face, and if we play back our clip, the animated emoji moves with our subject. You can have a lot of fun with this. The next feature we'll take a look at today is end screens for YouTube videos. But before we do, if you're new to Final Cut Pro, or just need to learn a specific feature or effect, Pixel Film Studios has over 200 free tutorial videos, all focused on Final Cut Pro. These include everything from the basics to some of the more advanced features of Final Cut Pro, and all are completely free. I'll link the playlist in the video description below. Now, back to Final Cut Pro. The Social Megapack plugin includes 30 end screen animations you can add to the end of your YouTube video. And just like the rest of the included assets, all these are very easy to use. You just select a preset, add it to your timeline, and customize the drop zones for your profiles. This is an awesome way to add a call to action to the end of your video and keep your viewers watching longer. And last, but definitely not least, let's take a look at the message animations included with this plugin. You have a couple options here. You can either build a message sequence manually by adding individual messages, or you can use one of the presets. For this demo, we'll build a sequence manually. Let's start off with a sent text message. Grab this preset and drop it down into your timeline. Ripple trim it so it's nice and long. In the Titles Inspector, scroll down to Message Controls and replace the text. Adjust the height and length of the bubble to match the text. Don't adjust the position of the individual messages yet. We'll do it all at the end to move all messages at the same time. Also, ignore the black bar at the bottom for now. We'll deal with it later. Move your playhead a couple seconds into the clip and let's add a reply. Grab a reply clip and add it above your first clip. When you do this, the bottom clip moves up and out of the way to make room for the next one. Replace the text and adjust the bubble size. Add as many messages as you need. Once you're done, select all your message clips and press Option G to combine them all into one compound clip. This removes the black bar under the messages and overlays them over your video clip. We can now use the Compound Messages tool to reposition and further adjust our messages. Open the Effects browser, grab the Compound Messages tool, and add it to your compound clip. You can now either use the on-screen controls or the controls in the inspector to scale, move, rotate, and further adjust your text messages all at the same time. Once you're done, you have this cool message sequence. You can also do picture messages, group text, message reactions, and so much more. And if you use one of the included message presets, you can track it to the movement of your video clip, just like the animated emojis we looked at before. If you enjoyed this video, you're going to love this custom little playlist I put together for you, featuring a more in-depth look at motion tracking and more cool plugins from Pixel Film Studios. And if you feel like this Social Megapack plugin we looked at today will help you make better videos, you can get 30% off your purchase with the coupon code SearchPixel, limited to the first 500 users. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.